Alright, alright, alright. Back to the city. That's where I'm going tonight. Yo. Yo, with the dealio. Let's go do this. Actually, let's go do this. Not much. Life. That's about it. How about you? Hold on, I'm trying to figure something out real quick.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
What happened?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah, it's probably like 1.7-ish. Ish. We gotta throw some purples. Me either. I only got that one call, and
get back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
Damn, that's Kate. Nice.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I don't want that.
Look, okay. It's sharp.
Throw that on there. Hold on, hold on. I'm doing something real quick. Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that either. Front, back, and side to side. What libraries you got? Ooh. That's kind of sweet, but not sweet enough for me. She is still running like a dope dealer. Are you kidding me? No, but no nigga. Still running like a dope dealer. I guess I just have to, Nah, I kinda like that better. What was I doing real quick? There we go, that. Actually, zero. Let's try sport. Nah, I don't want sport. Stuck. I don't know if I want that on there though. I feel like they're all doing the same shit. Muscle. Custom. Improved. Definitely purple. Turbo.
Now you've got some juice.
Mission. Windows, color, that's corny, that is so corny, son. Why they won't let me live, cheese, and it's bothering me.
As a woman, I'd guess her.
All right. You said you the invite, right? Let me see who invited you. Join up. Alright, I'm loading in. I'm in the skies. Oh, it said it's full. Can you hear me? Yo. Yo. Oh. It says you're session full, bro. Can't come in. It's loading me back into my other session. Let me see how much people was in here. Oh, jump in mines. It's 11 in here. It says you have 7 people in there? That's what you just said? Especially, here's my whole thing. Especially if I am loading in to do like business missions. I can't even create a freaking business if too many people has created a business. So why the fuck am I in here? But Frost said something the other day that got my mind jogged. I think you could do the private session and do missions in the private session, son. I think you could do missions in a private session, because I think Frost was saying that shit.
I'll get back to work.
Yeah. Some people like to harass people. Excuse me. Damn, what the fuck? Say what? Oh, that's just he's just throwing out random, hoping that somebody join his shit. I feel like I can change that street. I got to do it. Hold on, I'm headed to the mod shop real quick. I'm trying to see something because I think the game trying to play me and tell me I can't do something when I run this whole motherfucking shit. Spray secondary color classic. What is changing? There's nothing changing. Are you serious? Is that what's changing? That's corny as fuck, yo. Kush coma. I am in a Kush coma. I'm already outside the salvage yard, bro. What, the missions? Dare they put my car
away? All right, you look the part, and the submersible's ready to rock when you're up for a little sub hunting. Look, I'm not saying Tony McTony has good taste, but he's good at copying people who have good taste, you know? And trust me, everyone who knows what's up wants this car.
Everyone who knows what's up or wants this car.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Are we really about to go to the bottom of the ocean and sneak onto a heavily guarded submarine all to steal a seriously nice car with a totally unique provenance? Yes, in the hell we are!
Going back to Cali.
Hey, remember to activate that sweet ass sonar we got. We'll be able to find that sub no matter how hard they try to float under the radar. Then cruise the submersible through the moon pool. In that outfit, Tony Security will just think you're part of the team.
Oh, look at that dolphin. Oh, did I kill it? Fuck it. Did you watch that Green Bay San Francisco game? Shit came alive in the third, the end of the third. Easy come, easy go, easily I shot you, ho. Easy come, easy go, easily I shot you, ho. You easily, I got you, ho. Well, I feel like this trip is longer than it usually is. The fuck. scoping, popping. Easily, I shot you, ho. IG. IG. Like me. Chill out.
Loser.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, you loser. Come on.
That one might be better. That one might be better. Use the cutting torch to open any sealed doors.
On the floor.
Doubt. I think we both do, but yeah, I was just using one.
Drop it!
Oh, you motherfucker. But you can only open it from one side, you know that, right? The other side, it won't let you open it from the other side. What the fuck? How the hell? That's crazy. Oh, you know what? I have no fucking armor, son. Oh my gosh, I hate the stairs. I have no armor, bro. Like none, not even a light armor. Shit, cornball-y. Easily, I shot you, ho. Close. Oh, there's a dude in here, we gotta get his ass. Bitch, what the fuck wrong with you? Son, that's mad corny. I can't cut into that. That's damn. We gotta figure out the map of this place and the easiest way to go in and out this motherfucker. That's what we gotta do.
Alright, we'll see you in a second.
I think we gotta go down and come back up, son. Go down and around. Down and around. Or up and around. Maybe it's up and around. No, I can't be. I think it's on this side. We gotta go back across this shit. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. I think it's two on the opposite side of this door.
Loser.
Let's see what's over here real quick. My partner's down. Oh, they got me. Damn, homie. Yo. Oh, they got me. No bueno.
You are dead.
Okay, not this way, obviously. Yo, I can't get up the stairs. I can't get up the stairs, son.
Asshole.
Like we've been this way though. They just playing with their toys. Neely got a bunch of toys in Cam room and she just living life like it's golden. Yeah. I thought you was knocked out. Nah, Porsche. Did you open up all the doors or nah? Okay, yeah. Down the stairs.
You can. Oh, shit!
Wow.
Come on, come out!
The no plate is fucking with me bad.
Total dead. Get some cover or you're gonna die.
Okay, get across from there. Kill each other. Guys. Guys. It's time to wrap it up. Oh boy, you almost caught two hot ones. Yes.
Total dead. Show's over, clown!
Yo, where is the security guard, bro? No. I found his ass, but he shot me as soon as I found his punk ass.
Head to the helm once you get the codes. Just enter them into the console
Night night.
And yes.
Guess what? Come on, come on, come on. Lily, go turn the light off in your room. Go get it. Both of you. Can I change that? No, we can't change that. They won't let me enter the code. They say you gotta enter them. Are you controlling the submarine or no? Okay. I never noticed that, but it's saying wait for you to crash the submarine. It's all right, go.
You good in there?
Man, you good in there?
That shit was awesome! Okay, but look, we don't have a lot of time. The cops will be there any second because of the crash. Activate the landing pad and get the car.
Activate the landing pad. There we go. Yeah, I was just looking at the paint job on that shit while I was standing on top of it. Alright. Wish me luck with no armor. Riding? You got to tuck and roll, boy. I'm a wanted man. Shit over. Pull it shit over. I'm on the track and I'm out on the ass. My stars are still blinking. Here we go. Just lost them. Yep. I'm headed back to the spit of the dot. Should have stayed on the motherfucking train track is what I should have did. I know which way not to go next time. Wow. Right, I was looking at that, but I don't know if that's gonna affect us, but I'm damn near delivered anyway. Need to tell your employees stop parking this damn white van in front of the damn dope. We built this city on rock and roll. Oh. Deal.
Only this is a lot more profitable than the MBA Papa bought you.
Nah, I'm good, cause this still just ain't my track, you know?
Ooh, this still just ain't my track, you know? The bullshit!
Double shot!
Now you drink, yes? Of course, of course, of course! Down the hatch!
What the fuck?
It's good shit, huh? It's very exclusive.
That shit
it's
don't have my green hair. It got like a damn hot top. That's weird.
You are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJ.
I'm watching the video where they the car is in there and he popping bottles. But it's my face, but my hairstyle is not the same. My shit got like a shit weird.
Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila. Yes.
Oh, my God, this is the real baller shit.
These are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with
me. Is this one for me?
No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. I'll go back to Liberty, and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one.
Should That's not even the same car.
Come on, Jamal.
Shit.
Come on! You Wallahi, that's
shit,
roll.
Shit, shit! Ha ha, bro, woo!
Shit! Got 50,000. 50,000, wow. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Yo.
Now realizing that I love her.
Oh shit.
Why the fuck did it kick us out?
That's dumb.
What's up? You need something? Nah, not yet. But I don't know, for some odd reason it kicked us out as soon as I hired you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing this sonar to track down that this sub. Sonar
They're
shit.
Really out there in the middle of the ocean. End of the pool, armed with radar jammers. You think you could steal some equipment from that warehouse I just sent you? It's stuff that should get us around all of that once it's installed on the submersible.
I don't think it's gonna let me go get the armor, none of that shit. Right now. Let's see. Oops. I wonder why. I'm not sure why you can't get out, but you should be able to get out. I even keep your picture in my passport. Love, love. Let's go away to Paris and wake up in Tokyo. Have a dream out of New Orleans. Holy Trinity. Damn, what's up, man? And we could land in the motherland. Camel passport is a sense. Woohoo! That was fire. Level when you show up and everything's flipped upside down. Man, they tagging me. Damn. Got me first.
You're gonna die, bitch.
You're gonna die, bitch. Get off me. Get the fuck up off of my yay yay. Yeah. I'm gonna get my deluxe. So. I think one more after this one. We was doing it, but we didn't do all of it. Going to the cribbo. You. All right, grab that, and we out. Grab that, and we out. Ooh, just kill Chop. Now you know what it was for me? I got shot. I got shot. I was like, this is for the birds. Helicopters chasing me and shit. My window busted. Later. What the fuck's going on? Alright, this one is the last one, and then it's the actual mission.
I say we make this whole crazy op as easy as possible for us, and as annoying as possible for this rich doucher. Let's destroy any heavy weapons they got moving so they can't use it on us while we're robbing the shit out of them. Let's start with the lockup I just sent you, and we'll see what happens from there.
Alright. Start with the lockup. Real, She's back in the house with a bunch of souvenirs and a smile for your mouth. I barely missed you. Each and every night I kiss you. Are you there already? You lying. Did you know there was an auto equipped armor button? I did not know that. My dead ass was going to that fucking venue every fucking time. About it. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh my gosh. Oh man, son. Can't make this up. Fucking car is just floating in the fucking air. No way to get it down.
Hola,
finna drop this bitch, man. There's one close to me somewhere. Is that you? That it? It's just three? This deluxe so slow, the bitch. Prepper. I think because I cleared the whole shit for the first time, the whole board, it says serious prepper. It gave me an achievement, it says serious prepper. Now the first time I didn't do the whole board. Cause remember we didn't get this mission completed. Remember it was only like two we had was able to get. Yeah, it just unlocked it for me. Finish. Boozy. Got the cast taken off my hand this week, bro. Yeah, I got it taken off on Thursday. Oh, hell no. My hand's still fucked up, bro. Like, she said the bone is mended back together. But, the way my bone shifted to the left for my pinky knuckle when I punched the wall, that never went back straight. So on my right hand, I only had four knuckles. I only see four knuckles. The fifth one is gone. It's like shifted. So I'm never going to see that ever again in life. But I can't really close my hand all the way yet. But she said like another 4 more weeks I'll be able to do that, but I could use my hand now. And guess what the first thing I did? Nah, went bowling. Like, yeah, let's go bowling. All right, we about to start the robbery now. Let me make sure you're still in the fucking... Yeah, you are. Actually, let me see. Do I need to go to the fucking shop? Nah, I'm good. The one now? Did you need to go? Did you need to go to the store before we start or not? Alright, let's go. They don't respect the freaking delivery process, bro. Like, look, what the fuck? I'm not saying Tony McTony has good taste, but he's good at copying people who have good taste, you know? And trust me, everyone who knows what's up wants this car. Easy. Shit, damn. You know, I need to buy a hangar so I can fly over that damn prison shit.
Are we really about to go to the bottom of the ocean and sneak onto a heavily guarded submarine all to steal a seriously nice car with a totally unique provenance? Yes, to the hell we are.
Nope. How your boy said it in Lion King. Nope, wrong again. They have to put the freaking speed on that motherfucker when it's flying, like that bike you got.
some bullshit.
Hey, remember to activate that sweet-ass sonar we got. We'll be able to find that sub no matter how hard they try to float under the radar. Then, cruise the submersible through the moon pool.
Cruise the submersible. As soon as we go onto the freaking submarine, they're gonna be like, "Did we just see y'all?" Now move, bitch. Oh, they go to dolphin. Good thing we have a cutting torch.
What the fuck am I doing? I don't want to be here. Oh my God! Someone's been hit.
Oh shit! I thought you had it. I thought you had got his ass.
piece of shit!
Did you hear when we first came in, one of the security guards was like, what the fuck am I doing?
Die, you fucking asshole! Shit, oh, fuck me!
You fucking fuck! Man down! Drop your weapon!
Get the fuck out of here, son. I'm tagging this nigga in his head, son. Oh shit, they be lying. Where the fuck is over here? Down here. He's taking his punk ass.
Fuck you!
Get me out of here!
Take cover now!
No! This motherfucker is just like amazing. Crazy shit run up on me like that.
You fucker!
Fuck!
No!
Shit, it's Huntington! Huntington's hurt!
Alright, he's down.
You motherfucker!
I got the control codes.
Fuck you!
Head to the helm once you get the codes. Just enter them into the console and you'll have control.
Oh wow, I forgot it was four in there. Bitch.
Drop it. Let's go.
That's it. Did he drop?
Die, you fucking asshole! Is it? You fucking piece of shit.
Now the thing is, I had it and then I died and then it's saying that I'm trying to find out where the fuck I died at to go back and get the bitch, but it wasn't in this room. Oh, that's your ass. Nah, when I died, it dropped.
Die, you fucking asshole!
So I'm gonna have to go back and look where the fuck I died. I think I'm close to it. Yep, I got it. Come back up. Wait. You are making a huge mistake.
We don't have a lot of time. The cops will be there any second because of the crash. Activate the landing pad and get the car.
Oh, you didn't get to call your thing? I mean, it's all good. I can just get away. Everything but the fucking garbage can, huh? Okay. Say no more. What it means to get away from you. Po, po. Too much for y'all in Los Santos, man. Too much for y'all in Santos. Oh, wow. That's amazing. Come here. Boom, Oh, they off me. How many cars you got? Two or three? Oh, I got the over 15 headshots. I got find a head security in 1 minute. Bullshit. No lives lost. Bullshit. Oh, I didn't have the celebration cutscene. That's interesting. Let's go right back in. Oh, I can't start another robbery. It just said you can't start another robbery for a short time. That's all it said. Let's see what's in the safe. What's in the safe? 61,000. Nah, I need more than that. If I can get some new clothes.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken.
Shut up, bitch. That one. Let's go. We out.
Late.
I No one now. Yeah, I think we gotta wait a little while, regardless. Oh, okay. Well, it's fucking 1 o'clock anyway. I'll probably just tag in tomorrow when I wake up. Yeah, once I watch Church, I'll probably jump on. But I'll scream at you in the meow.